Before the Bounce Back Project, I would find myself getting wrapped up in the negative of the workplace. Because I am I wear my heart on my sleeve type person, I would let so many things get to me and it would take me away from the focus of my job.
The Bounce Back Project is a partnership that was formed between Centricare Health Monticello, Buffalo Hospital and Stella's Health, and really what the core of the work is bringing resiliency out to our communities.
It was first introduced to me at a staff meeting by Dr. Halverson, who helps pilot this program, and he was very enthusiastic, very vibrant, very positive about this project, and I'm like, okay, how is he getting this? I want what he has.
What studies have indicated is resiliency is something that we can learn. It's how do we overcome difficult situations? And being able to have those tools, being able to put ourselves in a better place when we're going through a difficult time are keys to happiness.
The attitude change, just having a much more positive attitude, not giving in to the negative, not listening to the negative, not engaging in the negative, which has in turn made me a happier person.
Studies have indicated that a happy person is a healthier person. And if we can control our happiness, we can also have a positive impact on our health.
Before the Bounce Back Project, I would take anti-anxiety medication just to help calm my mind and stop the racing thoughts going through my mind from negativity. And I no longer take that.
Our mission is to improve the health of every individual every day. And one of the ways that we can do that is by helping them build resiliency, to make them healthy through happiness. That's part of our mission.
Because you're happier, you want to do things to make you feel better. Exercise, eating right, taking time for yourself. You know, those simple things are gonna make you healthier.